Welcome to this YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about the top 10 golf courses in Montana. Before starting this video, like this video and subscribe to our channel for future updates. Montana, located in the United States northwestern corner, is one of the country's largest states by land, but it's also one of the least densely populated, with a population of less than 1 million people. The following are Montana's top 10 golf courses. Number 10. Northern Pines Golf Club, Kalispell. Northern Pines Golf Club is a mid-1990s Andy North/Roger Packard co-design that's laid out beside the gorgeous Stillwater River and is just a 10-minute drive north of Kalispell, with the US 93 highway running along the east side of the property. The 402-yard third, which has a surprising huge dip in front of the green, the 191-yard sixth, which has water behind the green to capture overhit tee shots, and the right dogleg ninth, which brings players back to the clubhouse, are all notable holes on the front nine. The back nine picks up a notch as the routing sends players along the Stillwater River for several holes, the most notable of which is the 404-yard 14th, where the tee ball from the back markers must carry a river bend before the fairway twists right to a riverside green. Number 9. Black Bull, 4711 Love Lane, Bozeman. Bozeman, Montana is located in the Gallatin Valley, a relatively flat area that provides the best site for a city in a state that is otherwise highly hilly. At Black Bull, a private club constructed around a planned neighborhood, the benefits of the location are evident, as golfers will be surrounded by majestic views of peaks throughout the round, without having to play mountain golf. The numbers 1 and 9 holes are separated by a large waste area, and the number 17 hole has an obvious hazard, by the eye. By all means, try to avoid it with your ball. The difference is that this is Black Bull's iconic Weisskopf drivable par 4, and a shot at an eagle putt requires getting the ball around, or over, the ways to one of the property's largest greens. Number 8. Yellowstone Club. At the turn of the millennium, entrepreneur Tim Blixseth founded the Yellowstone Club as a private ski resort for the ultra-wealthy, commissioning Tom Weisskopf to design an 18-hole golf course for use during the summer months when the ski slopes are not covered in snow. What the architect created is a mountain course with significant elevation changes and breathtaking views, with bluegrass fairways and bent grass greens that are meant to provide resort golfers with an enjoyable round of golf. The 434-yard fourth hole features a pond to the right of a fairway that rises up to an elevated green, the 203-yard sixth hole features a waterfall to the left of the putting surface, and the 541-yard 12th hole features a creek that feeds into a pond on the right side of the fairway. Number 7. Old Works Golf Club, Anaconda. After nearly a century of mineral processing, the Anaconda Copper Smelter stopped in 1980. Over a decade later, an environmental remediation plan was put in place to clean up the property and invest in a Jack Nicklaus-designed 18-hole championship layout. The plan was to combine ancient flue buildings, furnace slag heaps, and red sands or reprocessed tailings into the new course's design, even employing the slag as black sand for the bunkers, creating an aesthetically spectacular and truly unique arrangement. Warm Springs Creek crosses the fairway twice as it travels to a green hidden behind a wall of foundation stones from the former Upper Works Silver Mill on the back 9's 10th foundation, a 442-yard par 4. Number 6. Wilderness Club, Eureka. The fittingly titled Wilderness Club, located less than 10 miles from the Canadian border, offers members of an expensive residential subdivision a variety of recreation opportunities, ranging from fishing and water sports to basketball and beach volleyball. A championship golf course designed by Brian Curley and Nick Faldo is also available. The back nine features all of the notable holes, beginning with the downhill short par 4 10th, which is played to a pond-protected green that is also guarded by a single tree on the right side of the fairway. The 12th hole is a dramatic par 5 that sweeps downhill and left to an offset green on the edge of a big pond, while the 593-yard 18th hole, where both the fairway and the home green are placed on the west bank of Grob Lake, is similarly similar. Number 5. The Club at Spanish Peaks, Big Sky. The Club at Spanish Peaks, which first opened in 2007, was saved from bankruptcy in 2011 and reopened stronger than ever after a two-year hiatus. Residents of the upcoming on-site Montage Hotel will be able to schedule a tee time here starting in the summer of 2021, allowing the course to be enjoyed by an ever-increasing number of players. The course is located just a few miles north of Yellowstone Club, another Tom Weisskopf design in Montana's Big Sky region, at an elevation of 7,000 feet above sea level. With 360-degree views of thickly forested landscape and mountain peaks from nearly every fairway, the 442-yard fifth, where the approach includes a carry over a tiny gully, and the 536-yard seventh, which heads uphill to a semi-blind green, are two standout holes. On the back nine, the 180-yard 15th is a thrilling downhill par 3 played over water to the green, while the 335-yard 17th features the compulsory Weisskopf short par 4 hole. Number 4. Iron Horse Golf Club, Whitefish. Iron Horse is one of several elite discovery land developments across the country, including Estancia in Arizona and Vaquero in Texas, and it, like the others, features a fantastic Tom Fazio-designed layout. Mountaintop in North Carolina and Kukio in Hawaii are two of the most beautiful places in the planet. The bluegrass fairways are laid out on the slopes of Big Mountain, adjacent to Whitefish Lake, where fairways rise and fall with regularity as they weave through a forest of firs and tamaracks. The lengthy par 5 6th, which plays to a challenging elevated green, the downhill par 3 7th, where the green is protected by three little sand traps, and the short par 4 17th, with its oddly cambered fairway, are all memorable holes at Iron Horse. Number 3. Stock Farm Club, Hamilton. Stock Farm Club, which debuted in 1999 in the breathtakingly stunning Bitterroot Valley, offers its members a dizzying choice of outdoor recreational pastimes, including hiking, shooting, tennis, trekking, canoeing, and cross-country skiing. There's also an equestrian center and a stunning 18-hole Tom Fazio design that serves as the focus of a high-end residential development. Unlike many other courses, Stock Farm gets right to work right away, with four excellent par 4 holes to begin with. The 356-yard third hole, in particular, is a magnificent hole built over a hillside where the tee ball must traverse a ravine onto a dogleg left fairway leading to an infinity green. The 164-yard 12th hole on the inward half is easily the greatest of the four short holes on the board, with one critic describing it as the course's lone inspired par 3. The green stands behind a stream with a large bunker built into the front of the putting area, and is played from a high tee position with trees pinching the playing quarter on each side. Number 2. Reserve at Moonlight Basin, Big Sky. In 2013, the Moonlight Basin Ski Facility and Big Sky's Resort Village was merged into the Big Sky Resort, making it the country's largest ski resort with over 30 ski lifts and about 6,000 acres of terrain. The reserve course is a Jack Nicklaus signature design that first opened for private play in 2016. It is set against a spectacular backdrop at 7,500 feet above sea level and is 8,000 yards from the tips. The par 4 first hole, with a massive drop from the tee to the fairway, the par 5 6th, played downhill at first before rising up to the green, the par 3 7th, featuring a pond-protected, multi-tiered green, and the 777-yard 17th hole, where yet another plummeting fairway makes a mockery of the par 5's mammoth yardage. Number 1. Rock Creek Cattle Company, Deer Lodge. When it comes to golf, Montana isn't the first state that comes to mind. Custer's last stand at the Battle of Little Bighorn is more likely to come up first in your mind. As a result, it seems fitting that Montana's first really world-class golf course be built on a portion of the famous Grand Coors Ranch, which once covered 10 million acres in Montana. Most owners in Foley's position would choose Jack Nicklaus, Tom Fazio, or one of the Joneses, but Foley chose Tom Doak, who has carved out a unique niche via simplicity and the idea of less is more. If you're serious about golf course rankings, you'll want to hire an architect with a track record, and Tom Doak has more designs in our world top 50 than anybody else alive. Rock Creek Cattle Company is a par 72 course that measures 7,466 yards from the back tees and 5,445 yards from the forward tees. Despite some great elevation changes, the course is built for strolling, with the green and next tee only a short pitch away. This is modern golf in its purest form, expertly routed across 350 acres of tough, rock-strewn terrain, with Rock Creek itself coming into play and the occasional fly fisherman for company. What do you think about this video? Do let us know down in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from us again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go.